What is that? It's some kind of suit that Adrian has built. And it has cameras and it somehow... What?
Please, I'm with somebody and I think he's trying to kill himself.
Hurry, you have to help.
You have to hurry. Please. It's a 3333 Celestial Drive.
Surprise.
Heather, listen to me. Sit down. Don't raise a finger. That's an order.
Away from me, please!
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me?
Jesus.
Get in there. Go.
Shit. Heather's destroying everything within reach.
That is an order.
And I'm responsible.
You stay the fuck away from me!
I facilitated.
Heather, listen to me. Deep breaths. Everything's gonna be fine, okay? Just relax.
Hello.
Is that any help for you over there?
It's a serious bet.
Hello. Hello. Who is this?
I'm in.
All right.
Put your money up. Here we go.
Man. Just in time.
They're wrong with it this time, though, guys, huh?
Appreciated more after they're dead. Sorry, you gotta speak up. I can't hear you. You're dying.
Hey, this area's restricted.
Hi. Yeah, I know. They call me down here. Some of this wiring got screwed up.
Nobody called it down to me. I'm gonna have to see a work order.
Yeah, just a second.
There you are.
Nothing personal.
Don't do it, kid.
I never had a choice.
Was all the stolen liquor, Danny Ocean? You hide it up your butt?
Piss off! I was gonna do it, but there was a security breach. You never would have done it. Let's go to the liquor store and watch your stupid ID get rejected.
Wait, I'm gonna go put my vest back in my locker.
Gotta keep your eye on the passersby. Better watch your step. Cause you never know where the knife will go and the aim is yet.
Cause palms surviving this day alive.